The cash cycle includes the time period between the time when. Here, the answer will be option E. The bill for the inventory is paid and the money from the sale of that inventory is received. Here, cash cycle measures the time between the amount paid for inventory purchase and money received from the sale of that inventory. It starts from payment for purchase and ends on money received from sales. So cash cycle includes the time period from the bill for the inventory is paid and money from the sale of that inventory is received. So here the right option is option E.